Mississippi State Capitol today, hundreds of people say they want their voice heard in the current education funding discussion. Around 25 people boarded a bus in Starkville early this morning to go to Jackson. The group included parents and kids who joined more than 300 other concerned people in Jackson, hoping to meet with lawmakers. The statewide rally is called A Seat at the Table. Legislators are considering bills that would rewrite the state's education funding formula.